Hello NEET-PG aspirants, you all are watching official YouTube channel of Shiva Learning. You all can also visit us on www.shivalearning.in for more details. So the registration CTC is over for the Rajasthan NEET counseling for PG, and your choice filling is going to start from the tomorrow. So let's see what is the fee structure of each branches, either clinical or paraclinical or non-clinical. According to that, you all can do your choice filling, whether the fees is high or low, whether you can afford that fees or not. So it's better to know the fee structure early. So if you're looking for the fee structure of the Mahatma Gandhi, so first see the Mahatma Gandhi University, Jaipur. Okay, they have total of 144 seats. State quota seats are 72. All India quota seats 50%. Overall is 50, okay, 35%, and management NRI quota seat is 22, okay. And here the seats matrix are given according to the branches, okay. All India quota 35% seat, state quota 50%, and 15% management quota seats are there. So if you are looking for the MD anesthesia, we have total of 15 seats. One is recognized for the All India quota and 5 is a permitted seat, and for the state quota recognized is 3, 5 is permitted, okay, and 1 seat is recognized for the management quota. So in this way you can check for all the seats. According to that you can do your choice filling, that which branches you have chance to get. And if you are talking about the MDS courses, MDS we have a total 16 seat for the state quota and 15 seat for the All India quota, okay, and these are the seat matrix. And if you're talking about the fee structure for the clinical branches like derma, radio, general medicine, obstetrics and gynae, orthopedia, ophthalmology and pediatrics, the fees is near about 40 lakhs. In the same time you have to submit 2 years bank guarantee, okay. And for the respiratory medicine and general surgery, the fees is 35 lakhs per annum. For the psychiatry, it is 30 lakhs. For the radiation ETC, the fees is 25 lakhs per annum. For oncology ETC, fees is 25 lakhs, okay. Anesthesiology, the fees is 18.75. And for patho, the fees is 12 lakhs per annum. Same you can check for the hospital administration, 10 lakhs. Tuition fee for the non-clinical like community medicine, biochemistry, forensic medicine, microbiology, ETC, 6 lakhs per annum. And tuition fee for the non-clinical subject like anatomy, pharmacology, physiology, etc. It will go around 4 lakhs per annum, okay. And 3 lakhs is for the caution money. Hostel fees, if you want single seated, you have to pay 3.3 lakhs per annum. And if you want hostel with a double seated, the fees is 2.2 lakhs per annum. Okay. Fee for the management quota seat. The management quotas seat fees is you can't afford this because 56 lakhs per annum, and the same time you have to submit 56 lakh also the remaining 2 years with the bank guarantee. So it is tough to see the management quota seat in the clinical branches, okay. So I'm not going to discuss about that. For the payment TCT, you all can see here these are the bank details. You can do through the NEP TTC also. So let's see the other colleges, NIMS, okay. NIMS Jaipur, let's see what is the fee structure of each branch. So if you are talking about the courses like MD anatomy, physiology, biochemistry, etc, the fees is 2 lakhs per annum, okay. And I'm not going to see about non-clinical branches. Let's see the fees of psychiatry. The fees of psychiatry is 25 lakhs per annum. For pedia it is 35 lakhs per annum, and for derma it is 60 lakhs per annum, for general medicine 40 lakhs per annum, for general surgery 30 lakhs per annum, and ops and gynae 40 lakhs per annum. So the fees is very high. For the radio diagnosis 60 lakhs per annum. So these are the fee structure at the NIMS Jaipur for all the students, whether you are the state quota students or other state students, okay. So the fees is very high in the Rajasthan also. So please do the choice filling accordingly. Whether you will get the seat or not, you have to think carefully. Okay. Now let's see the fee structure of Geetanjali. Okay, the Geetanjali fees is also high. The fees for the MD anatomy, psychology, biochemistry near about 6 lakh per annum. And forensic medicine, microbiology, community medicine is also 6 lakh. Patho is also 6 lakh. And let's see the fees about MD psychiatry. The fees is 20 lakhs per annum. MD anesthesia, the fees is 20 lakhs per annum. MD pedia, the fees is 35 lakhs per annum. MD ophthalmology, the fees is 35 lakhs. And MD general medicine fees is 45 lakhs. Radio is 50 lakhs. Orthopedia 50 lakhs. Skin etc 50 lakhs per annum. So the fees is very high in all three institutes of Rajasthan. So I'm requesting all the students, please see the fees structure carefully and what is the bank guarantee, what is the bond etc, and then do the choice filling. So hope for a better future. Thank you for watching.